All right, thank you, Jessica. New today, the Sheriff's Department investigating a gruesome discovery at Lake Hodges. Homicide investigators say a woman walking her dogs came across human body parts this morning. Her dogs found bones near Nutmeg and Lake Drive, just south of Del Dios Community Park. Investigators say the remains were at least a week old. Right now, they're not sure how the person died. The medical examiner will determine whether this was a murder.